LDCE GDCE.
Hello friends, welcome in my YouTube channel. This video is on Railway Commercial Rules, and this video is going to important for SM, AOM, APO, TCCC, SM Goods Guard and various other departmental exam updated till 2022. This is a set of 30 very important MCQ only in 7 minutes. So let's start. Who is the nodal officer for implementing the contract under NINFRIS? Who is the nodal officer for implementing the contract under NINFRIS is branch officer of commercial department at divisional level. So branch officer of commercial department at divisional level. The unique number generated by the parcel management system PMS is known as progressive reference record. Progressive reference record PRR. Important questions. What is the lifespan of luxury tourist train? The answer is 25 years. Friends, please note if any mistake is there in video or any update required, I will send it through my comment. So always go through the comment. What is heroin and opium are known as? It is intoxicating. Full form of FOIS, Freight Operation Information System. Full form of FOIS is Freight Operation Information System. Restrictions are imposed by DAS. R for restrictions, R for railway. So restrictions are imposed by railway. For booking against the restrictions, the permission of DAS is required. As we know, it is imposed by railway. So authorized officer of the railway, that is PCOM, can give a permission. What is PSI? PSI means Passenger Survey Index. Important question. For advance stacking period beyond 10 days, permission can be granted by DAS on recommendation of PCCM and PCOM. For advance stacking period beyond 10 days, permission can be granted by GM, General Manager, Head of the Zone. WDRF for BG rake is 50,000. Wagon demand registration fee, WDRF. In capital intensive NINFRIS proposal, if there is potential to generate revenue and if the duration of revenue generation is longer, in such cases the maximum period GM may fix the tenure of proposal is DAS. The maximum period is 5 years. Your answer will be 5 years. PCCM can waive demurrage charges per wagon up to DAS. PCCM, power of PCCM is rupees 1 lakh per wagon. Up to rupees 1 lakh per wagon. Friends, if you are thinking that my question level is good and you can crack examination, so kindly subscribe my channel. Food plaza contract are given for a maximum period of DAS years. If you are writing food, it has 4 letters, plaza 5 letters. 4 plus 5, 9. So the answer is 9 years. For booking parcel van, what is the amount of registration fees to be deposited at the time of indenting? For booking parcel van, the amount of registration fee is rupees 5000. Which section of Railway Act 1989 deals with notice of claim for compensation and refund of overcharge? Notice of claim for compensation and refund of overcharge, section 106, section 106. Advertising on mobile assets refer to, mobile assets means moving assets. Advertising on interior and exterior coaches of trains, loco, etc. So assets which is actually moving by railway. The documents which shows the hours that a railway servant is expected to on duty is roster. The answer is roster. Friends, once again I am repeating, if any mistake is there, I will update it or clear it through comment box. What is the schedule of powers for waiver of demurrage charges of senior DCM? Schedule of power of for waiver of demurrage charges of senior DCM is rupees 10,000 per wagon, senior DCM. Greenfield PFT means commissioning of new PFT on private land. PFT means private freight terminal. An stamped indemnity note is accepted in case of option A perishable, option B articles of negligible value, and option C is government consignment. So here all three is correct. Answer is all the above. As per the new organization structure in Railway Board, which board member is entitled to handle non-fare revenue, NFR? The answer is Member Operation and Business Development. Member O and BD. Member Operation and Business Development looking after of NFR. Forwarding note should be preserved for a minimum period of TAS. Forwarding note should be preserved for minimum period of 5 years. 5 years. Application for compensation in case of accident is made to RCT within dash period. Here the answer is 6 months. Within 6 months, application for compensation should be made to RCT. Railway claims cases are settled at dash. Railway claims cases are settled at RCT. RCT means Railway Claim Tribunal. Freight charges are not accepted through DAS. Friends, kindly give your comments. It will actually motivate me to give more and more videos. Thank you. Freight charges are not accepted through cash, credit card, e-payment, check. Here, answer is check. Through check, freight charges are not accepted. Except all accepted. Parcel leasing scheme is applicable to TAS. Parcel leasing scheme is applicable to SLR and parcel van. That is VPU, VPH, VP and VPR. What is the PALM module? PALM is a module of ICMS and it means punctuality analysis and monitoring. Punctuality analysis and monitoring. PCEV is calculated on TAS. PCEV is calculated on excess value. What the excess value is actually, when Railway will ask PCEV. The categorization of stations shall be reviewed once in dash years. Already this question I uploaded, and this is just a repeat for revision purpose. The answer is 5 years. The capacity of SLR in case of ICF coaches is dash tons. The capacity of ICF coaches in case of SLR is 4 tons. Thanks for watching.